Welcome back to my channel again, and today we are back playing Uncharted 3. But first I'm gonna see this ad that we did not see the other video. Wait, did I press?
Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty.
The thief.
It is the dream of a dreamer.
A mirage of
the desert.
The cup
of death will be filled for thee.
Lovely.
It's all in English. Yeah. It must have been drained.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for ace to find some sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him
turn around,
sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Yeah. And you.
But you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, this is right.
For what?
For treasure?
Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please, tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking.
Listen, you won, okay? You outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't.
How can that be enough?
Can that be enough?
Yeah, I'm gonna do one more video and then I'm gonna continue my homework and then my tablet charges. Now you're gonna see fighting. Spunk. And the whole place. There's always glitches. It's supposed to flip all, not this piece of dust stays there.
Take them out on the street.
Oh, right. No, he's gonna get drugged.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce for any more of them.
Ouch. And this is where the part gets all fuzzy.
Easy now.
That's part of the game, what you're saying. I know it's a bit, I don't hate. Well, I don't hate it because after this, there's a part which I love, and I don't know if that's because you don't know it yet.
Entrusted to the Saint Francis, always home. It's a Dickensian.
Don't mind her.
Don't mind. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to. I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? What are you trying to pull?
That's it for now, and after I'm gonna do my homework and until discharged. So yeah, bye. Subscribe and click the like button, please.